Hola. El pintelabio que tengo puesto para este video es by Buxom Cosmetics y se llama Hot Ecstatic. Today I have a special treat for you. I am super fabulous and I am a telenovela star. With all the movies that I have done, I have accumulated 3 special Marc Jacob camera bags. Yeah, it is time to show you my Marc Jacobs handbag collection. This was a gift by my husband for my birthday. At least, I don't remember exactly when, but I will round it to maybe 5 years ago. This one was $295 and I love it. This color is called Cloud White Multi. This is 100% leather and it has removable straps that you can change and rearrange as often as you change your husband. This is the one I remember with fond memories because it was my first designer bag. Super practical, they're small, they're sporty, but they high glam, and they have a lot of style going on, even though if I don't have any style going on, which is bullshit. Because we all know that I'm always super stylish, okay? These are like candies to me porque they have like 50 million different colors. And you can tell that they are so popular and doing so well with Marc Jacobs because he's always coming out with new options and designs for us kitty cats to get our paws on. I wanted to get a different strap just to change it, just like I changed my husband. Next is this pinky with hot pinky number coconche. Hold up, I know what you're thinking. You from New York City bought a pinky purse? I know. I was shocked at myself too. But this was a Valentine's gift from my husband. So of course he went the pinky route for the occasion. But I don't care. I love it. I will never buy a hot pinky, slightly millennial pinky type of purse, but I was in love at first sight. I look at you and I was like, it reminded me of Pepto Bismol, but I love it. It's a little more difficult to incorporate in my wardrobe. And I reserve this a little bit more only for the summer because it feels like summer. It's giving me Conte Candy vibes, but I love it. This one also is $295. This one is a different one because it does not have the detachable straps. I wish I knew that when purchasing this bag because I would love the claspy ones just to be able to have the option of changing it. But nevertheless, it's okay. I still love it. The strap on this one says the Marc Jacobs, also in the fuchsia color with a little bit of like orange red color. I'm obsessed with this. Try not to roll it so I won't get tired of it. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what it's like? If I keep going out with the same husband all the time, mama mia, is enough to make me go gay. And the last one and the newest one, of course, if I have a nude color purse and then I have a hot pinky purse, what do you think the last color gonna be, huh? Feast your eyes on my new beauty. Ay, ay, ay. This time I got the blacky one. My beautiful black husband. I love it. Of course, they know that blacky is a very popular color. So this one, unfortunately for my husband, cost a little more. This one was $325. I deserve the best, but I felt a little bit guilty. Oh my goodness! There's a side of me I don't know. Because I had the others for 295 and then this is 325. I mean, what the hell is the difference? They're all leather, they all have a detachable strappy, and the only difference that I see is the color. Of course the fuckers know that everybody gonna buy black, so they're going to jack up the price. But
I love it.
This is my newest baby. I already rocked like I don't know how many times. I love you. This is so sleek and small and compact. It's small, so it doesn't handle everything just like it can handle me most of the times, but we make it work. Do you know? The only other one I want is in red, just to complete my collection. I think the ones I have is perfect because I have a well-rounded color balance, in my opinion. White and black is universal, it goes with everything, right, you don't have to think too much. And then I wanted to get a nice, bright, poppy of color. Everything has a tendency to look extra fab, you know? Do you know the feeling? No, you don't. Did you ask me which one is my favorite? I don't know. It's like picking on my favorite baby. Now, did you tell me to pick my favorite husband? Now, that's easy, okay? Which one was your favorite handbag on me? What the fuck is you waiting for? It is time to subscribe to my channel.
Give it a likey.
And press the notification. Porque that will let you know my next sexy video.